Hey guys, and welcome to the first episode of Space Engineers Building a Spaceship. Now, I've spent, I don't know, probably about 200 to 300 hours in Space Engineers building ships, so I like the intricate details and, you know, all the different little corners and nooks and crannies, and so I just wanted to share this part of my creativity. This is a ship I just recently started working on here, and I'm kind of trying to model it after an actual pirate ship. It's coming out looking more like a freighter ship at the moment. I'll probably have to add some more curves to it and such, but I do like where I'm going with this one, so I'll continue working on this, I think. I don't know, let's do a new one, I guess. We'll just start over, because this is the first episode, you know. Let's see, other ships I've built include this little guy over here, called the Jolly Roger. So I like my little details, all the lights and the extra guns, and I mean there's pathways. I can remember how to turn off my, yep, there it is. You can come in here, the doors open automatically, you have your engine room. Come up here, everything's airlocked. You have a nice control room. So we're gonna try and build something like this, but in a larger pirate ship format, I think. Kind of with what I have going on over there, but I might do it just a hair smaller. Not sure. So, alright, well, I'm gonna go ahead and hop off the mic here and get to building. Thanks for watching.